Hello everybody, it is me, Cloud here. Welcome to the channel back of the new video where we last left off. I kind of stopped doing all my other series, alright, just for now, okay? There will be a couple of random posts here and there. My other series is basically done from now on. Let me just plug in my hard drive quickly so I can delete a couple of them, or a couple of useless episodes off, okay? My main playthrough series right now will obviously be, this series now, okay, which I'm hoping will work out well, okay. Now what we're going to be going for is a Brotherhood playthrough, okay. So we're going for an arid shrub area, alright, and yeah, so we're going to go with Rich Explorer, just because reasons, and Chaos Undivided. So he's added these two here now, alright. We'll go with Cassandra Classic. Baseball to start out with. After the first quantum, we'll knock it up to some challenge. Then after two quantums, we'll knock it up to rough. Alright. We'll go with high average rainfall and normal temperature. Okay. And we'll go with Brotherhood. Okay. Now, I'm just going to... While that's loading up, I'm going to delete a couple of my stockpiled videos, because they are all over the place here. Literally... I have an entire folder that holds over 63 gigabytes of recorded data. All right, but I'm gonna delete all of it. That's about 63 times 46. You do the math. It's about over an hour's worth. Well, it's way more than a day's worth. It's more than 24 hours worth of footage. Okay. Now let's pick a nice little arid shrub area to build. Okay. So arid this, where are the shrubs? That's my question. A shrub is an area like this, eh? That's a tundra. Where are the shrubs, damn it? Is it too hot to have shrubs? Tundra. It's a cold bog, that's what that is. Where the fuck are the shrubs? I think we overdid rain. There. Sorry about that, I guess. Let me delete my captures in all the other junk that I'm doing. Alright. This does make me a bit sad, but it doesn't really matter now. I'm cleaning out my hard drive, meaning that I have more space to record this series. This series is probably going to be my favorite one to do. Once done. Let's load then. Alrighty, so here we go. Ah, there, that's a desert. There's a shrub. Perfect. And we're nearby other factions. Okay, now what we're going to be going for is a heavy area where we can build that's nearby this kind of thing here. It will be a hard trick, obviously, but we're looking for an area close to a road. Ah, perfect. Perfucking perfect. There we go. Load. Boss. Already got everything set up. Alright. Automatic rifle. We got the Gatling laser. Perfect. Let's start. Yeah. Perfect. Told you that it would work out. See, with that in, at least now we have a way to finish that up. It's been 4 minutes since we started. Alright. Which is all fine and dandy. Okay. Now I'm going to start the hour long proper gameplay recording, which will be fun as hell. And yeah. There we go. Okay, first of all, we'll build a bunker into this area here. Okay. We'll build the bunker downward like this, and we'll build it properly. So there's orders. And forbid everything. Alright, there. Land, my people. Yeah, food is gonna be unrestricted for now. Obviously, we wanted to get a growing zone up here quick. Floors. Meat fruit. Captain. I love the little Fallout sounds. Douglas, equip that. Klaska, equip that. Selena, equip that. Okay, first of all, let's give you guys the power armor that you need. Light present, Brotherhood. We are going to make them Hulks in terms of body soon, because the helmets are a bit too small for them otherwise. Here we go. Now, we are going to build a vault door into the area, at least. It doesn't look, leave this here, I guess. Here we go. Here we go. Alrighty, this will get steel out of this soon. And now we have mute fruit growing, which has already grown a rather large amount. Alright, now steel. Okay, first of all, we need to get some basic stuff done and researched early on, okay? Just to be fair, okay? We need to have this vault construction. Alright, gonna finish that one quickly. Bond surgery, anatomy, physiology, dubs, bed hygiene, sewage treatment needs to be done early, alright? Prosthetics, more prosthetics bench there, obviously. Astrum Latarum, doesn't matter. Medieval, blah, blah, blah. Vegetable garden here. I think it's fair that we have these already done and dusted, okay? Then the main, we need to have bedrolls done because they are Brotherhood of Steel members. Brewing, Psychwood brewing, terrain, or mending and terrain rehabilitation needs to be done early on, as well as refining and smithing. And all the bows and whatnot, and as well as auto doors. There, done, dusted, we finished. No more cheating. Done, finished. Now, these reinforced vault doors will be, vault walls will be nice. One, two, four, five. Actually, you know what? That'd be rather stupid. What vault builds their doors so close to the outside world? Well, what bunker, even? And yeah, we'll have two of those vault doors there. And this is where most of our steel's going, eh? That was way too quick. Jesus. There you go. Alrighty. Oh my god. Floors will go for. There you go. Perfect. Okay, so next thing's next. Well, this will be a basic entrance area. We'll have sandbags in case of a vault door break-in. Alright, then here's what we'll do. We'll have a walkway that goes down to there. Yeah. Yeah, this bunker should look good by the end of it at least. There we go, guys, come on. We'll have food periodically coming in. Beds need to be finished soon anyway as well. I think we'll build the living quarters over here next. So I think we'll think what we'll do is we'll cancel the kitchen area until further notice. Yeah. Okay, cool. All right, come on, guys. What are you doing, Douglas? Now of all times, really? She's gonna be trapped in there. No. She's gonna be trapped unless we can get her out of there. That was foolish, Serena. You shouldn't have gotten stuck in there. Alright. Okay. Yeah, Kara, after you've eaten, work on this. It'll be funny. Even though it's of no use, but you know, it's poor. Yeah. Here we go. Selena's not out and safe. Just keep the blueprints there at least. Jade. Hey, hey. You hit Jade of all things, Danya. Once rooms are done, I think will be perfect. Structure we'll go with a regular steel wall for now, because we can just block this area up here. The vault doors is not unpowered. Okay. Once I'm mining that, at least we can get these remnants. There you go. Medicine's already rotted a decent bit here. I'm going to go to the bathroom, so I'll be back now. Don't worry, I'll mute my mic. Alrighty, I'm back. Sorry about that. I really had to go to the bathroom. Anyway, there we are. Oh, I had to pause, idiot. There we go. Okay, so we just did Glasgow clean factory of Glasgow. I'm a cat here to bug me. Grand. I catch you to bug me, grand. Sorry, there. And pause. Come on, don't snuggle into me now. He's so adorable. It's so funny. Alrighty. Alright guys, building is key here. There's only enough room for 4 people, and you have 5. There we go. structures, furniture. Okay, hygiene. No, you made a mistake. Ah, you fools. There we go. Shoddy, normal, masterwork. Selena is on masterwork, eh? Good job. That's like Selena is on without a bed, eh? Oh, it's like Douglas is on without a bed. Stop it, kid. Jesus. Pa's coming back now. There you go. Meat fruit's good food, that's all I can say. There we go, we'll dump two batteries down. Dog, get up. Glasgow's our heavy miner. Yeah. Work heal plus, not no whole plus. Get these damn rocks out. Ready. Okay. visitors now all times. Jet and Mike, eh? Alright. Storage zone, eh? We need one. We can build one over here. Oh my god, wait. Guess that little ancient danger thing wasn't that big of an issue then, eh? Come on, catch, need to leave now. You're way too hot. You overheating me here. There you go. Sorry about that. Tripped Mr. Coalition here. I didn't have anything good anyway. Doing stuff at our base now. They're from Vault-Tec. Right, she has gear from Vault-Tec. Yeah, it doesn't matter. They using a power opening the damn door, you fuck it. Do we need to just ban traders? I mean, obviously. But it'll keep them out by a little bit. Yeah. Now, in terms of that, can you guys just please stop walking through our damn area? You don't belong here, honestly. Yeah. Mm. I hope that they've left. I really do. Finally, okay, so the Brotherhood of Steel. The Brotherhood of Steel. I had to stop doing that. Hell Zone. Bunker Complex Alpha. Oh yeah. Don't lock yourself in there, please don't. Okay, good. Doesn't matter. There. Come on, guys, just be this long now. We shouldn't have busted that anyway. Oh well. My cat's being adorable again. He's belly distracting me. Anyway. With wooden door. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Finally. Alright. There we go. this will at least hold that in. Mad animal novel times. Anyway, there we go. All right, desk guy. Woof. That was fun. My cat's still bugging me. Itzy, please stop talking. No, please stop meowing. Being too adorable for me. Come here. There we go. Okay. Yeah, stop it, Itzy. There you go. Anyway, it doesn't matter. They're hauling in more equipment, which is fine. Next things next. There we go. The arid shrub is probably the best place to build in the entire game. The infections are low. It's constantly hot enough to at least have plants. And yeah. There we go. Oh. Say kind words to Kyra. Here we go. Okay. Kara's old today. Next things next. Spawn in a bunch more steel, obviously, because we do need a bunch more. How much steel do we have outside still? 1,000 steel only. Jesus. And then inside, we have 300. Okay. Yeah. Come on, Itzy, don't jump onto the fine. You can sit behind me. Just don't try anything funny. Go, go, go. Anyway. He's being funny. It's really weird. He's never this affectionate. What do you want, Itzy? Shh, stay there. Oof, Google's open again. All right, good. More low on food, eh? Okay. 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 Okay, cool. Soon we'll have this kitchen done, or mess hall, as I like to call it, and then we'll move on to the actual freezer here. Okay. Sorry. That's nice. Anyway, I think we're rather well set up. We have a chunk of steel there, which is fucking fantastic. Now, I'm hoping that we will run into an ancient danger, not inside of our base, but more outside. So let's look. I want to sneeze now. Sorry about that. There we go again, sneezed again, sorry. Okay, so, bunker's basically decently well built, at least for now. We do need to get production stuff up and soon, obviously. Here's what we'll do. Okay. Okay. Fantastic. Escape pod, we have a new person here. As a character, how good are you? Oh, you love to shoot, but and also you're a heavy sleeper. Hey, Captain. Well, actually, no. We should change the names here. Paladin. Frost. Character. This is Knight Sergeant, which is going to change it to Knight. Kara. We're going by the Fallout 4 rankings, not the Fallout 3 and New Vegas rankings. Because in Fallout, from 1 to 3 and New Vegas, the rankings were that the Knights did all the base repairs, and they repaired the armor and all that nonsense, while the Paladins goes out and they fight, right? Now, the Knights is the precursor rank to the Paladin, but still, the Knights are just given... Basically, those, it's kind of like the Eldar parts from Warhammer. They could choose to stay as knights and repair, or learn to fight and become paladins. Whereas the scribes created and researched new tech. Whereas in Fallout 4, Elder Maxim redid all of the ranks to make it so that the knights are the lower fighting class before the paladin. So the paladin, in medieval times, knights were the basic infantry force, right? Now, because of that, let's say a knight shows themselves to be highly skilled, they'll be moved up to the paladin rank, and then from there to star paladin. A star paladin is kind of like an elder, only without the responsibility. All right, so with star paladin Cross, okay, she was able to just walk around and do whatever she wanted, because she's still tied to the Brotherhood and she holds her agenda, right? But she isn't completely forced to do their orders, so she can go out and do whatever she wants, okay? But yeah. There we go. Now, Frost is currently the current leader, which is what I'm hoping to do. Alright, so he's the current leader, okay? Of this group of people. Okay, we can now rescue her. Perfect. And so, don't she join us, because she's a good fighter. And if she doesn't want to join us, we'll just lock her up, really. We should actually prep for that now. How much jade do I have? I got lots of jade. That's nice. There we go. There we go, Jade needs to be finished up, come on. Okay. Yeah, good. That's prisoners. How's your health? Okay, Frost, you're off duty. In fact, we should probably make Frost a Sentinel. Okay, because Sentinels is the highest rank that you can achieve underneath Elder, alright? That is still conjoined to the Brotherhood, alright? So with Star Paladin, they are no longer conjointed. They still follow the Brotherhood, and they still follow the ideals and the whatnots, alright? And they still take orders from the Elder only, alright? But they can do their own thing otherwise. Whereas Sentinels are still, they are basically the Elder when the Elder is unavailable, alright? And they are able to do work like that. So, Sentinel, Frost. And yeah. Now, the way that I'm working up ranks here is in terms of the Brotherhood, okay? Ranking will be decided on battle skill, alright? So, Frost. Okay, he is very good, okay? Now, he has... we're checking in on how long they've survived. So, we're going to go with Paladin Kyra. There we go. Perfect. So, this kitchen's almost done. Which is pretty much fantastic. Now... I think you're missing a bunch of mods that just make this so easy. Anyway, it doesn't matter. There we go. Douglas can't really mine more, which is rather saddening, but shit happens. Yeah. There we go. Oh, she joined us. Nice. Welcome, Rebo. as a character, okay. Welcome to the colony. All right. We're gonna go with Ensign. Actually, no. It's just it's initiates for Brotherhood. I'm not entirely sure. I know that's not Neophyte because that's Warhammer. I'm kind of getting this mixed up here. Rebo. Here we go. As a psyche, she's very empathic, good. Okay, here. Gonna add. So she's gonna look like she's wearing that. Right now. It's an Uron armor vest. We're just editing her appearance quickly. There we go, steel plates. There we go. Present, save, Brotherhood, initiate. Okay, welcome to Brotherhood. She does lack a ranged weapon. Now, who's on hunting that has a weapon? Okay, Glasgow, you're never gonna hunt, okay? Let's be honest here, okay? You are a cleaner, which is a sad thing to say, but yeah. Initiates, equip the rifle. How's her health? So she does have minor blood loss, but she's relatively fine with that otherwise. There we go. Eat up, my friend. Okay. What are you up to, Ruby? You're a couple of social and caring, okay? That's all fine. Low wage worker, it's fine. But a shooting skill is what I'm most interested in, alright? The Brotherhood tend to be good at melee and shooting, but a person who has a passion for shooting is the person that we need. Okay. So we'll bring her along on our next huge battle. At least that's my plan, okay? And once that's done, we'll make it easier on ourselves for that. Tracer. We'll drop a tracer there, and then we'll drop the changing mirror next to it. Doug, work on this quick. Alright, now she is a heavy sleeper, which is an issue. Because this one goes into one of those creative rages, alright? It might prove to be an issue. Because with the psychology one, alright, they can do things like kill people in their sleep, they can slit their own wrists, and all that other nonsense like that, which is rather saddening to watch and deal with. Here you go, Edicus's appearance. Once she becomes a knight, alright, she will need to... First of all, we're going to go with average pointy, which is the best face for a female, going to go with that. Brows fine, we're gonna remove the smile here. When she can still keep an average hairstyle while before becoming a knight. Although I would suggest this one here, or one like that. There we go. Anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. It's been a nice long episode. So I'll see you guys next time. Love you all, and bye.